definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Damn it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going.
Hey, there's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Well, one way to find out. Let's get down there. You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Shit! Hey! Where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Come on. Down here. We can use this. Oh yeah, lots of pods here.
He's back!
And here come his friends!
Thank you.
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, you're not helping. Okay, this doesn't look good. We've got drones! Party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah, let's just get that gate open.
All right, let's go already. Hey, help me with this.
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who were they?
Warriors, kings,
wizards.
Not living that one down, am I?
Nope, right now. Come Come on, we got another floor to search. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
Nice. Need some help here. Or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey, why can't it be both?
Time to get out of here. We haven't seen a snatcher for a while.
Got it!
Hey, open the door already.
Hey, can't do this alone. Dell, he said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something.
Oh, that was snapping!
There it goes! How the hell do we follow it now?
We got a pouncer! Get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
Got him.
Find anything?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Dell likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
Sweet!
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
We're gonna find this Snatcher. We gotta split up. Take the high path, cover you two.
Lots of swarm, but no Snatcher!
Take out the hunters up there!
Up here.
Hey, we could use some help.
Fire in the hole.
Drones, and they're dug in! Try flanking them!
You heard them? Let's get over there!
Look at that! Teamwork!
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, details.
Looks like we finally found the mine.
And more Snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there.
Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transporter.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago? Brought all the bodies down?
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. Come on, the dock is just ahead.
Oh, shit.
Swarm!
You sound surprised!
Now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Got it. Fine now. Come on.